Right, so like I did, like I said in the short, this is Stoner Cups, right here on this is Magic Eden on the price is going, as you can see, activity minute 2 minutes they are flying. I was able to find these off of as you can see, off of Twitter. I don't know, I was discovering some stuff. The dude didn't have that many. He had about 2,000 followers or whatnot. And I liked the artwork. And initially, I just bought it for the artwork. And it was, the mint was 0.09. But the I bought mine at 0.10 even. And I bought it for, I liked the artwork. So I was just wanting to collect it. And then all of a sudden, they took off running. So I actually did some a little bit of research on them. They don't have a website or anything, but I went to the Discord, and this is the Discord right here. Discord has been on fire. They have a floor price, a live DAO ticker for how much SOL is in the community wallet. The devs have been regularly posting in the, and you know, in here, and the community is in here. As you can see, yeah. So I don't know what it's going to be, but it's definitely going to hit one soul tonight if it keeps this momentum up. So, but I initially, like I said, you know, do your own research. I initially bought this for the artwork. To collect the artwork because I liked it. So yeah, you know, like I said, do your own research. And but it started to pump when I looked at it again later on. Then so I decided to just go ahead and make a video on it. So yeah, as you can see, the different artwork.